56. An ideal spring with spring constant k is cut in half. What is the spring constant of either one of the two half springs? Now, in order to answer this situation, we must remember that a spring has a spring constant defined by the ratio of how much is the force exerted to stretch it a certain distance, so that the constant K is always the force divided by X. Now, this ratio is proportional, which means that if we have the ability to cut this spring by half, then each half of the spring under this force, which is acting all along the spring, has a division in such a way that the expansion of the spring is x over 2 on each half. Therefore, by taking only half of the spring, you will have that a force F causes a displacement x over 2, which means then that your constant will be the same force F divided by x over 2, which is twice F over x. This means then that the new constant has to be equal to twice the old constant. Or in other words, what we're saying is that the spring becomes more rigid than before. So your answer is option E.